strolling through the fields of time, there are many things to see. But nature is the greatest sight that there could ever be. The greatest of them all to me is how the world was formed and why the roses have to live. Each day among the thorns, one day among the world of thorns, a rose began to grow. It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since the world was formed, there had to be a rose to live. And I among the thorns. 2,000 names were soon begotten, God looked down in love. There in the town of Bethlehem, a rose began to bud. It lived to bloom until one day was crushed with awful harm, and then a love from God above was moved to higher ground. One day among the world of thorns the rose began to grow. It was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since the world was formed, there had to be a rose to live. And I among the thorns, it was the greatest gift of God this world will ever know. It was the will of God to show that since the world was formed, there had to be a rose to live.